Got one.
Little tiny bluegill.
Got one. A little bluegill. Tiny, hand size. Throw him back. There he goes. Thing's tiny, tiny. I can't believe something this size just bit. Do you guys see this? This fish is tiny. So that's another bluegill. Look at how small that thing is. I can't believe it actually bit. I'm gonna try one more cast. And we're gonna go up the creek. Fish on. A nice red breast. Or red ear maybe. I don't know, they're so hard to tell. Nice fish. Let him go. Tiny rock bass I just caught. Good colors, nice colors. But yeah, this thing's tiny. Probably like 4 inches, if that. Got another one. Another rock bass. This rock bass is a little bigger. Probably about the same size, maybe just a little bigger. And now, just saying now, I'm using a switch from my Yum Grubs to a 24th ounce spinner. That's what I'm catching all these tiny fish on. Got one. That's a fall fish. Tiny fall fish. This may be the smallest fall fish I've ever caught. Biggest fish of the day though, I'll take it. I got one. Rock bass. Rock bass are biting today. Just hook yourself. Alright guys. About the same size as last one. Rock bass are really biting today. That's my fourth of the day. Two more casts here. One where I caught that rock bass. That's not quite where I was aiming. And that's a sunfish. This guy hit it good. It's pretty good. Let it go. Caught one. This is a green sunfish, definitely. They have the bigger mouths. This is a small green sunfish. He almost got back into the water. Tiny guy. My favorite kind of fish, definitely. They're cool. Alright guys, here at the lake, I just caught my first fish. A little bluegill. Using that 24th ounce spinner. Back. Just caught a monster bluegill, guys. Took me about 2 minutes to unhook them, but that's the nice size bluegill. Let's throw them back.